Choose your fighter.
Acting like this.
The Holy See has agreed. The new code of conduct concerning John the Baptist and the
I love it. I love it. I don't have to do any of the fighting.
Traitor of Terni, he sold us off to Sforza. Get him!
Oh, dude, he fucking got sliced. Eventually, I'm just gonna have all these people and all these mercenaries, and it's just gonna be one big shit show. What? Okay. Yay! I would offer to switch. It says I've only been streaming for like almost 20 minutes. Oh. Okay. Oh. Got it. Okay. I don't think that's a very good idea, to be honest. But okay. I love it! I love causing chaos. Hey, where's some more guards? Are they on their way?
Give them something to think about.
Zio Pino, because he couldn't pay the protection fee. Come, run for your lives, assassin!
Okay, so if these people don't feel self-conscious about watching, then I won't either. Mercenaries doing? Oh, did one of- oh. Oh! Two of my mercenaries are dead. Wow, these guys are tough. Well, okay, I'm gonna use the last two until they drop as well. You know what? I paid them. So they should give their lives to me.
You must lack the coin to shop here.
I gotta use the last of the mercenaries, so.
The Grand killed my Zio Pino because he couldn't pay the protection fee.
Oh, okay, they're getting pretty close. Oh, did one of them die? Oh my god. Okay. I Okay, she got in the way. Okay, cool. So now my assassins are leveling up. Okay, now I'm gonna make my way onto the main story.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
Oh yeah, Ezio's so young.
See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
Why are you just standing there?
Oh, because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make use of.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and fun. Can I just have a second
chance?
Aww. Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No.
That is very true.
I'll follow her ways. See where she lives.
That is very creepy.
No way it could be him.
Okay, so what I'm doing right now is really fucking creepy. And I would not advise this. To get someone's affection.
I told you I'm not interested.
Si. But I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
For interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now.
Look how charming and happy he is.
It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
Wait, so is that the same girl?
Beggars of gross weight, or those immovably disabled, are asked not to beg directly before the doors of the Chiesa of Roma. A new regulation.
Wait, was that the same girl?
Buongiorno, madre.
Something smells really good outside.
Thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
So we have the window open to try and cool a PC off, and something smells so... good. It smells like, it smells like onions. Like someone cooking with a shit ton of garlic and onions.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Escorting the senator. Is the senator all the way across town? Yes.
A lightly concealed. go easy on you.
Are you proud to wear those colors?
So I wonder why I can't use the underground systems during the main story. I thought they were supposed to be like fast travel.
Senator.
Why would we give our money to a genius? We know what he is.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Oh, okay, I thought they stabbed him.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place. You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Stay put. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna's
way.
I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have cazzo to do? It changes a man.
Right.
I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Tell your team I would be happy to pay him a visit. And bring a few samples, of course. A long shot against Casta. We might let go.
About real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think,
hey, Shadow, how are you?
I will ever do
something to think about. Fall in.
Yeah, if people can just stop walk.
Must keep moving.
People can just stop walking in my way. Assassins died? Fuck. God damn it, where am I gonna get new ones? Was detected and one of my assassins died. God damn it.
Wait.
God damn it. Okay, almost there. Did you see that? Ezio ascended to godhood.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Okay, how's my assassin recruit? Oh, why do you push them? That's rude. And this asshole is gonna walk right in between us. Why is it okay? The music was like amping up. It was amping up, and I was not prepared to lose another assassin. Or is it on the other side? God damn it, now we're trapped. Now we're trapped. Do I really want to kill a bunch of courtesans? I can't get... God damn it, I didn't know that there would be more. Oh no!
This way.
Be careful of laundry lines and their support. There have been many complaints of weekend post snapping. And God knows, whites for clothes are the devil to get clean.
Fall in. Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is...
Why does he sound like Brock from God of War, though?
The banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
He straight up is just Brock from God of War.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear?
No, I'll kill them.
Pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Don't be detected and do not touch the ground well. Oh no.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare.
Without being seen, no problem.
So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Oh no, no, I can't be detected, no.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
Okay, infiltrated by the roof. Means I gotta go over here.
What is taking him so long?
What? Ezio, why did you go right? I did not tell you to go right. Why'd you do it? I still can't touch the ground, I don't think. Can I make it from here? No. we're supposed to go this way. Okay, no, wait. I definitely got up here before. How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
Now, kill that senator.
Okay, at least the checkpoint was reached, but how the fuck am I supposed to get down there? They're like a leap of faith. No. Okay, so there's not much I can actually grab onto. Try aiming for this. No, just, okay. I'm gonna get it. I can't figure this out, Will. I'm supposed to kill this guard from up here. Look at this. know how I'm supposed to get in. No, I'm definitely supposed to get in from there. I think. Actually, hang on. Give me a quick second. I'm getting very confused on how to do. Oh, I'm supposed to follow the barnacles. Okay.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you.
Luigi says he gets to leave.
Lead the way, boss.
Maybe just in less than 3 minutes. Disguise at the... Lead the guards to the banker's location without being detected. Listen.
I hope they let us go inside.
We're on track. Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us...
Where are we going?
I know, the city... Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Where are we going?
He's going in the wrong...
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I? Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go in.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we are making.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
We're on track. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? Respectfully, signore. Signore, are you all right?
Now we're going there. Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
What the fuck? What do you mean?
He's going in the wrong direction. Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we are making good time. We're on track.
So they wanted me to go around in a circle?
I hope they let us go.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Bella giornata, non è vero?
Signore, are you all right?
Okay, this is... I'm gonna look up where to go. Because no matter where I went, they're just like, oh, where are you going?
We're on track. Now we are nearly there.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way. I hope they let us go inside.
Soon this job will be over. Soon the party will be over.
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
We're on track. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have got this. Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Soon we will be there.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Soon this job will be over.
We are nearly there.
Signor,
are you all right?
He's
going in the wrong direction.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? We're on track. Now we are making good time.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track. Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making... We are nearly there.
Hmm? Yeah, it smells like... well, it smells kind of like Indian food.
Soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? Is here?
That person just clipped.
We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi?
We
just let him in.
Kill a banker from a bench without being detected. In-N-Out does sound good.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
Requirement. I have to shoot the banker from a bench, but I have to follow this guy. Oh my god, Ezio. Why? Yeah. Get in and out.
Oh, Claudia, the banker is here.
Oh, blend in with the courtesans. A bit easier, but he won't move. Thank you. I think blending in with people is one of the hardest things, especially if Ezio just won't, like, walk forward.
Don't forget us.
bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk
with
you? Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castavere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
This is a weird party.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
No, that girl looks like an elf. They're terrible. But then they'll just leave. I paid them. And they just left. To rehire them, I have to go all the- Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck, I got detected.
It's not my-
For the bank.
Hello.
Not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
What the hell?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I
Oh god, he looks like he smells of old sweat.
I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard bunch. I believe I earned a free ride. Repent, Nathan. In fact, I want to solve my blood.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
No, but I have a daughter.
100
Florin. Thank you all for coming. We have a lot.
God damn it. Yeah, I know. Okay, well, I reached the checkpoint. All my courtesans just, like, disappear.
No one will stop.
Well, it depends who steals it.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride. In fact, I want you here all my blood.
What? Wait, how did he get all the way over there?
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man. Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
Hey, there's a guy I didn't kill at the beginning. Ezio, this is all your fault.
Conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so glum. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
So now do I have to run off?
Prices than these, I mean, just look at my wares and see for yourself.
Okay, so that's where I'm going to end it for today. But hopefully next time, we will be able to complete Memory 5. Thank you so much to everyone who joined me today, and I hope I see you guys tomorrow.